Tropic Movement. This is a directional growth movement by tips of a plant in response to unilateral stimulus. Now, unilateral because the stimulus is coming from one source, and the plant reacts by growing towards the source of the stimulus or away from the stimulus. So we have positive and negative tropism. But all the same, we name them according to the response.